I told you I got a surprise for you because I know you two guys. I mean, Sudan is really important to you. So we went out there and to find somebody who wants to say something to you. Just have a look at this clip.
Normally, you would expect to meet George Clooney in New York or Los Angeles, but I met him in my village, in a very remote place in South Sudan. And it was at that time when I really came to know George Clooney very well and his activities, and that he was a person who wanted to advocate for those who have no voices. He came to my project in my village in Marialbay, where we had established the only secondary school in the region and have students from different parts of the country.
So it'd be nice if the international community showed up and helped.
Yeah. If you go to Barack Obama, you tell him that Fidel AI is looking for your support.
They have helped in the birth of South Sudan, and they have continued to pay attention to issues that affect South Sudanese. So they are comrades. And in humanity, we need such a people. I would say the work of George Clooney and John Prendergast have strengthened my faith in humanity. And I would love to meet him again.
Valentino.
Huh?
Valentino.
I go, yeah.
And maybe I'll explain. Valentino was a gang. He was 6 years old, fled from his village. He was being
lost boy
with 20,000 other children by himself.
He was the subject of the book. What is the what?
He's
an amazing man. You know, he's come back to the exact same place that he ran from to save his life, and built these incredible schools. Mm. There's a funny moment though. Valentino and John and I were at that school, and Valentino, you saw one of the students speaking there, and Valentino...
Wait.
Oh.
Just wait for a minute.
Okay.
I know it's a good story.
Okay. You don't want me to tell it?
No.
Okay.
I've got something better for you.
Is it wine?
It's better than wine.
Uh-huh.
Valentino is a great guy because, actually, I lied to you.
Yeah.
Because I didn't shoot this in Sudan. We shot it here in the Netherlands.
Ah.
And Valentino is here. Valentino Achadeng!
Hi, Bud!
Hi!
Hey, buddy, boy. Hey, good to see you, man.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Look.
What's up, brother?
Down
there. Right. Here's your thing, bud.
How are you, man?
Wow, this is a surprise.
Very good to see you. I'm very happy to be here.
Thank you for that.
Good to see you, brother.
Well, come on, sit down.
Come stand over here. Maybe, I mean, you should tell him in his face what you think of him.
Oh, don't do that.
Yeah.
Don't do that. Be nice. We were friends, remember?
George, I am very grateful to see you again tonight and to see you doing the same work you have decided to do a couple of years ago. John Prendergast, both of you, your attentions and your advocacy have saved millions of lives in South Sudan. You have brought the South Sudanese attention to wider global audience. You don't know this, but you mean a lot to many South Sudanese and myself in particular.
Yeah. Well,
good to see you.